Game three of four straight for the Blues here in downtown St. Louis. Central Division rivals collide here this evening as the Blues get set to take on the Colorado Avalanche for the second time in 2 weeks.
At the line, Bortuzzo. Now O'Reilly, and a centering pass by Steen blocked. And O'Reilly again, rolls off a check to Parayko, he scores! What a bomb!
And you can see it fluttering like crazy, and Alexander Steen is real close to that blue paint, but not interfering with the goaltender. Yeah, he's got his helmet on for protection, Scott does. Get some fine photos out there.
Shen's pass blocked by Jost. And now Andrew Ghetto gets behind the Blues defense, and he scores! And it is 1-1.
He goes right through the goaltender, Jake Allen, it looked like.
His first goal in eight, third of the year. And around now for Schmaltz. Kept alive by Soderberg. And now Calvert spins back of the goal in front, and he scores! A backhand under the pad, and he makes it 2-1. And now Shen against McKinnon to the corner for Landeskog. Trying to get to the slot, good stick, turned away by Bollmeister. Flipped by Schwartz, Bollmeister gets it! In front, they score! Barbashev! From Bollmeister!
He gets it ahead to Bollmeister on the backhand. Throws it to the goal, they score! What a play by Schwartz! A great burst up the ice by Bollmeister! And the Blues tuck the puck in on a goal by Barbashev!
For Schwartz, he swivels around, as he is wont to do. And now works in. Here's Parayko again for Perron. Parayko, the drive up high, and a save by Grubauer, and it goes out of play.
Oh, the timing of that was impeccable.
Now it's Soderberg, slowed down by Shen. Continues the battle. In front, a shot by Calvert. Allen went down, made the save, right pad, save again by Jake Allen, and a dandy.
I thought it hit the knob of the stick of Jake Allen, it hit the post. Forearm or an elbow right in the chops. He's dazed right here. He's going to go hunt.
And now Robert Thomas comes in. Maroon stays on the ice. Thomas for Bozak, back door, what a save! And then Maroon on the rebound after Bortuzzo was robbed.
Are you kidding me?
Up run back for Dunn. And across, Bozak. He waits. Out high again. Now Parayko. He scores! 55 has done it again!
Does it glance off Ian Cole? I think it does. There. Right. Yes, it certainly does.
And in front. Good stick by Bozak. McKinnon recovers. Now Barry. Quickly across to McKinnon again. To the net. Rebound, they score! Comfort. Gets the rebound and ties the game.
I mean, he came out of right field in the slot, right-hand shot, there's sticks around him, but a quick reaction by Comfer and a good shot.
And under two to play, the Avs win the face-off, and what a pad saved there by Jake Allen. And now the captain, Landeskog, feeds it back to Johnson, across. Glove save by Jake Allen on Girard with a rocket, and what a save there. That could be problematic. He can't get it, it's in the corner. And now Barry drops it off to Rantanen. To Barry, what a save by Jake Allen! Now play back to Tyson Barry. Now McKinnon in front to Rantanen, and a diving play! And the Blues break it up, and we get a whistle, and a penalty has been called.
So the stick comes off, illegal equipment is what they call it. So that stick's not a broken stick. So now Tarasenko goes over and takes the left-handed stick of Colton Parayko.
And a shot blocked by Bortuzzo.
Oh, man!
And he goes down. Avalanche get it in front. Great stick by Jake Allen to poke it away. Bortuzzo had it, couldn't clear it. And now Rantanen for Barry, a drive. Blocked!
What an effort!
And a breakaway for O'Reilly in overtime! Can he be the hero? Yes!
Shorthanded goal. Ryan O'Reilly, backhand, forehand, and thanks for coming. It's game over. for the Blues.